Tap twice on some ass like grams.
Now what I'm doing?
I'm just pillow talking with a bitch.
I just finished spazzing on a bitch. Hey.
Now I'm pillow talking with a bitch.
Girl, that was great. Talk about a connection.
Am I alone in my praise? Do you share my assessment?
Yeah, that was nice. I enjoyed myself.
Great. Yeah.
Can you reach that shelf for my phone? I'll take care of the arm.
Oh, for the morning? Like to sleep?
Yeah, we just had sex. What did you think? I was just gonna fuck you and leave?
No, I hadn't thought that far ahead.
But of course. Can I get you a t-shirt?
Oh, can you not tickle my hair? It's just a personal thing, it's not you.
Okay, sorry for doing it.
It's just a personal thing, it's not you.
So you're from Minnesota. Only thing I know is that it's cold, break it down.
How's it compare living in LA?
Well, I can't compare them, they're so different. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, for sure.
Apples to oranges.
Well, you can still compare them, but I hear you.
What's the deal with your family? Got any siblings?
I have a brother.
I'm like, oh, what'd he do?
He in the army.
Oh, true. Do you fuck with the war?
Huh? What did you say?
Huh? Like just now.
Yeah.
Do you fuck with the war?
No, I don't fuck with the war.
I'm like, no, I don't fuck with the war. Just don't know how to react to the forces. I should have thanked you, of courses.
Why would you thank me?
I guess I assumed it would extend to the families, but okay.
While we're on the topic, I've been actually thinking about some shit about the Army and Navy.
What if tomorrow is the day the fucking aliens came and invaded our nation?
Like, would we even be able to fuck with their ship?
Like, do we got the type of weaponry to fuck with their ships?
Or not at all. Like, would they just walk up in this motherfucker laughing at us, blasting at us?
Making everyone disintegrate and assimilate without a hint of intimidation.
Or could we do some shit to be making their heart race? Granted, I don't know the alien heart, but you get what the fuck I'm saying.
Like, what the fuck they be like? Would they be like, Earth go hard?
Or is it just another conquest? Or they be like, damn, Earth go hard.
It was harder than Simeon. You ever talk to your brother about this type of stuff?
Like, no.
Well, what you think?
I don't concern myself with hypotheticals. I couldn't be.
I'm like, girl, what you mean?
I don't believe.
In the war?
In aliens.
Oh, hold up, wait.
Girl, what you saying?
That all the life in the universe happens to be where you stand.
I guess.
What an enormous coincidence that would be. You see what I'm saying?
I can't hear what you're saying.
Well, the universe is always expanding. There are infinite galaxies. Why would we be the anomaly?
That's no coincidence. I call that shit God.
Oh, you religious bitch. You think it's all God?
No, I know it's all God.
No, I know there might be a God. First off, nobody knows there's a God.
Girl, I think we should drop this.
No. What's going on in your brain right now?
Brain on some other shit, though. I've been all up in the club for a year. Hey, man, I've been killing shit. Don't mind me. I'm just top flight. I could sure use a Sprite. I'm thirsty as fuck. Who getting money? That brain. Who make decisions? That brain. Who make the hits? That brain. Who run a whole operation? That be brain.
Brain, can you just get back to the issue here?
Can you just remind the brain?
You're such an idiot. We're talking about God and if he exists.
Don't call brain names. The brain couldn't recall. But if I'm not mistaken, this bitch to my left guarantees there's a God.
I believe in a God, yes.
So God never wrong. God never wrong, right?
Yeah, that's like the whole point.
Brain, just get there, please?
Hold up. So God made the earth. And God was like, hold up. This shit is boring. It need more shit. God was like, I'ma put dinosaurs on that bitch. Dinosaurs on that bitch. Then he's like, why'd I put dinosaurs on that shit?
What is your brain even saying? Can he get to the point?
Hold up, brain, you just did it.
God ain't wrong. What the fuck was he thinking?
What's your point?
Bitch, the dinosaurs. He made the earth for them, but then he like, nah, dinosaurs are just blah.
What's your point?
I was gonna cook up some buns? Like he was way off. I don't look like a dinosaur.
Oh, them things 35 feet. I'm like 5'11".
On Tinder, I'm 6 foot.
Seen that brachiosaurus that think fucking neck go to heaven.
And that's just an expression, bitch. There ain't no heaven.
Ha, funny.
I'm just messing, but if he ain't around, guess it's the exception.
Can I talk now?
Go ahead.
Everything in life has purpose. You, chickens, a midget at a circus.
I don't interpret.
That's not for me to determine.
Dinosaur's purpose was just to die.
That's not for me to determine. I'm just a person.
Okay, but think of the root of the argument, girl. View how we started this, girl. Like you don't believe in the aliens.
You can find God to Earth, girl. I find that shit silly sailing.
I just don't presume to know the plan.
Bitch, me neither. But that's not what I've been saying.
But what you saying?
Why can't God fuck with aliens? Why can't Earth just be like a fucking side project for this guy?
Let's change the subject.
Yeah, but logically, like, you don't believe in your side.
Well, you're bringing up fucking dinosaurs. Like, we could have shared the Earth with them. Nobody knows.
Yeah, there's also evidence, girl. Like, what's next? You don't fuck with Pangea?
Okay, look, we just don't see eye to eye.
This bitch don't know about Pangea.
Brain, leave it alone.
I'm starving. Are you hungry by chance?
Oh my god, I'm so hungry.
Yes. Do you want to get a pizza?
Fuck yeah.
Fuck yeah, I'm on it.
Also, I'm sorry about the whole interrogation thing.
Come on, dude. I'm a grown-up. I'm capable of having intelligent conversations.
Okay, I just... Fuck it. Back to this pizza, lean pepperoni.
Ugh.
Sausage.
How can you eat that shit?
No, this not Domino's. This legit. High quality meat and shit.
No, I'm vegetarian.
Oh, right. Well, you could get half pepperoni, half whatever you like.
Ah, ew. I can't have that shit in the same box.
Seriously, you're that against meat?
No, I'm that against us being gluttonous, thinking that animals live on this earth to get eaten.
Okay, is it how we treat them?
That sure doesn't help. I'm not opposed to us hunting.
But now we're not tracking them down. We just breed them to eat. That's disgusting.
You should honestly read on this subject. Alright, hold up.
Just because we're not running around with a bow and arrow doesn't mean we're not hunting these chickens.
We decided the place to do our hunting intelligently enough to manipulate these animals to do exactly what we want.
That's my point. We just incubate animals instead of letting them live how they come.
But that show God at work, bitch. Like, we go hard on Earth.
What do you think would happen right now if you left my place and there were, like, 3 wolves?
Wolves.
Bitch, they would tear your ass up. Viciously. Like, they would eat your titties.
And your pussy. And your face and shit.
Humans are smarter, bitch. That's what we do.
Apples to oranges.
Bitch, that phrase don't make no sense. Why can't fruit be compared?
I'm gonna leave.
There's just all these conflicting principles.
Right. Enjoy your pepperoni pizza.
I will. That's my God-given right.
Where is my bag?
Oh, that leather one next to the trash? That's the one, right? Made out of cow, I think.
Ugh, why are there no Ubers in this area?
So you don't eat the meat, you just be wearing that shit.
I'm not listening, dude.
That's barbaric as shit. Do you come from the Vikings?
Why are you even still talking?
Do you take people's land? Do you fuck with the war?
How are there no Ubers anywhere?
Just download Lyft.
They are bigger in presence out here.
I don't want to add shit to my phone.
Okay, the choices are clear. Oh, Ubers are not around here. Oh, taxis will come, but they real slow.
And the brain got a poop. T minus 5 till the brain got a shit.
I just downloaded Lyft, but it's being so glitchy.
Look, do you want to sleep here?
No thanks.
It's past 2 a.m.
I am not sharing a bed with you.
You could sleep in my bed. I'll just sleep on the floor.
Fine. You sure?
Yeah, it's cool. I won't throw you out to the wolves.
Oh my god, you are so annoying.
I couldn't help myself, but could you at least throw me a pillow?
I'm just pillow talking with a bitch, hey.
Brain gotta poop, still. Please don't neglect the brain.
Hold on, is that my Lyft?
Nah, I got a pizza. Full pepperoni too, so you're not gonna want to be a part of it.
Damn! L tap twice on some ass like grams. I just fuck. Now what I'm doing? I'm just pillow talking with a bitch. I'm just pillow talking with a bitch. I just finished spazzing on a bitch. I'm pillow talking with a bitch. I'm like, girl, that was great. Talk about a connection. Am I alone in my praise? Do you share my assessment? She like, yeah, that was nice. I enjoyed myself. Great. Yeah. She like, can you reach that shelf for my phone? I'll take care of the alarm. I'm like, oh, for the morning? Like to sleep? She like, yeah. We just had sex. What did you think? I was just gonna fuck you and leave? No, I hadn't thought that far ahead. But of course, can I get you a t-shirt? Oh, can you not tickle my hair? It's just a personal thing, it's not you. Okay, sorry for doing it. No, this just a personal thing, it's not you. Okay, cool. Yeah. So you're from Minnesota. Only thing I know is that it's cold to break it down. How's it compared to living in LA? Well, I can't compare them, they're so different. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, for sure. She like apples to oranges.